How are we doing?
Well, we're making it happen.
Spain's here, Goliath, but Exo's not on Discord.
Oh, East. Fuck. ECs?
Wow.
A waft gets there just in time.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Exo's playing out of his mind right now.
Yeah, he is. Oh, I can't believe what he did in UK so early.
You should have seen him last night. He was playing with Germ at 300 APM, and he lost all of his BCs and won with just Masters.
What a beast.
Yeah, just making plays.
This is the first game I've seen him play.
It's crazy how much awareness he has for barely playing any AF the last few months. I find your lack of floating buildings disturbing, Goliath. Dude,
fuck. When I played Spain, I didn't bring him over either.
The best spot is the top right on the island.
Yeah.
See,
that's it. Just having one. Just helps so much. But they're still going to block out a pretty good amount, just
Arg, are you spectating the game?
Yeah.
Okay, me too.
It's Just, two Axis players in here. No allies?
No, allies, yeah.
Oh man, if Waffle had those six vultures on top of UK down there.
Yeah, it would have made it real close.
Bless you.
Action happening all over the map.
See, this is where knowing your opponent, though, helps Exo, because he knows Chris will never commit a full attack pre-D-Day after the first two attacks. So he's literally just leaving his BCs in UK like that.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Yeah, Exo is really good. I'm, like, very much the opposite. Exo is very good.
Like, yeah, no, if I was playing, I'd always, like, be thinking Chris is going to full East me.
See, I never, like...
But he won't.
I never consider my... I never consider who my opponent is. Exo is like really good at that. Like factoring that into his play.
yeah, known tendencies and areas where people set up for trying to make plays or little niches they do, like, it's really big.
When I used to play more, I definitely picked that, up, but it all depends on your frequency and if you're paying attention to it.
That's why I always hated playing against Bobos in Russia, because he does so much weird shit, I never know what he's going to do. He'll drop Spain, he'll drop France, he'll drop Berlin, he'll drop Balks.
Constant, there's a drop, generally, but you just don't know.
Yeah, like, probably 50% of the time, you just don't know where it's going. No, Scott, you're here.
It's close. Yeah. Gotta fight. Here we go.
Did he spawn, D-Day?
No.
Dude, all these big ballers, Spain, is building barracks on USA lately.
I saw somebody who did I see doing that yesterday? I
can't remember. Exo does that
yeah,
all the time.
Yeah, okay. I saw him do it, and I was like, okay.
It's very cool. I did notice it too right away.
It's good in and of itself, just because it takes up so much room too, right? So it's just less room for them to get a drop off, like so.
We got some fire bats in those bunkers. We'll see how much blood they fucking can shed. Oh, it's gonna shed a lot of blood.
Man, that's a lot.
20 kills on one I just saw.
Oh wow.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Wow.
That was his whole drop, pretty much. Just like...
Mamma mia.
Yeah. Yeah. Holy shit.
Wow.
Get back.
Penny is not giving up, that's for damn sure. They punished Scott so hard though when Exo had his fleet up there. They just fucking dove Scott's carriers and his BCs.
I saw. They had the island dropped.
That's so bad. There.
Especially when, later in the game, when you get the money to be able to pump the interceptors out. Thank you.
That's GG. Is it?
I don't know. Maybe. BCs are down.
Yeah, but look how much ground they have. Here comes Norway.
What a game.
Yeah, nice counter play by Waffen.
Yep. Waffen
looks like I'm gonna lose a lot of fucking BCs to, or not BCs, whatever the fuck they're called, drops. Kron just refuses to give up Turkey.
No. It's pretty interesting. Just,
he's like, keeping him busy.
Yeah. You don't normally see these two countries go head to head like this.
no.
No.
Jesus fucking Christ. God damn it. God fucking damn it, dude.
This game is insane.
I thought for sure I'd be able to fucking get that well. God damn it, that was a mistake. I didn't want to go too far in because I was afraid I was going to get aired. But that was a silly concern.
So I was trying to win, will this wind.
Yeah, time's not on his side though.
No, but the allies don't have. I mean, the Axis don't. The allies don't have all the tools for late game that they would normally have. Like, they have one well, and they don't have a firm control of Turkey.
Yeah, I think he just lost a lot of his air, too.
Nah, no, that's the air control. Or the air power, I mean. Looking a little scary.
Connor. Playing good, huh?
It was. We've had interesting games tonight. Yeah. All we've had a lot of long, very strong games. Yeah. Long and strong, as they say.
I think the word you're looking for is tough.